described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
AMBROSE Video Publishing Incorporated presents George Washington Carver National Monument.
Tucked along the western edge of the Ozarks is a monument dedicated to one of the greatest men this nation has ever produced, George Washington Carver.
He's depicted in a painting with brown skin and a gray mustache.
Established by Franklin Delano Roosevelt on April 5, 1943, the George Washington Carver National Monument is only one of three dedicated to an individual.
Fog drifts over a field.
The monument preserves the land where Carver was born, preserves the land that inspired Carver to greatness.
The sky at sunrise glows orange behind trees.
The centerpiece of the park is a one-mile trail that leads you through dense woodlands, across peaceful streams, and by the quiet ponds that meant so much to young Carver as he grew up.
The pond reflects the trees surrounding it.
It also introduces you to his wise and environmentally enlightened philosophy through a series of plaques placed along the trail. The sun rises on the old Susan and Moses Carver farm. A rooster crows as it must have over 150 years ago.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.